vaccines, and our hospitals are gearing up for shipments. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. Frontline healthcare workers at Lee County's largest healthcare system are expected to receive doses of Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine starting tomorrow. Doses expected to arrive at Gulf Coast Medical Center in Cape Coral Hospital. It's still going to be a couple of months, though, before the vaccine is available to the general public. NBC2's Anissa Bohannon is taking the temperature of who would get one and who will not.
Lee Health's frontline workers could receive doses of Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine at two of the healthcare system's hospitals starting this week. Doses are expected to arrive at Gulf Coast Medical Center and Cape Coral Hospital as early as tomorrow.
Would you get a COVID-19 vaccine?
I would.
As hundreds of thousands of doses of COVID-19 vaccines make their way throughout the state of Florida, resident opinions on whether or not they'd get one.
I just don't think there's enough. I don't like how it was so rushed.
Remain mixed.
I think I would need to do my own research a little bit first before I just get it.
While the general public isn't expected to have access to a vaccine until the spring, frontline healthcare workers around the world have been among the first to already receive doses. Southwest Florida frontline workers will now be among them. Lee Health says they're expecting a few thousand doses of Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine to arrive Tuesday morning. Frontline workers will be the only people able to get the vaccine in the beginning, and those on the front lines at other Lee Health campuses will need to go to Gulf Coast Medical or Cape Coral Hospital for now if they'd like to receive a vaccine.
Although Moderna's COVID-19 vaccine is also expected to arrive here in Southwest Florida this week, Lee Health says they don't know when they'd get any doses of it just yet. Here in Lee County, Anissa Bohannon, NBC2.